Hello friends, today I am going to talk about graphitis, which is also called black lead. This remedy belongs to carbon group. It's a deep acting remedy. I am going to talk about its female and male both, because both are important in this remedy. It's a remedy for crude people and coarse who do lots of physical work like laborers. Like all carbons, this remedy is an antipsoriac of great power, especially active in patients who are rather stout for fair complexion with a tendency to skin affections and constipation. Patient is fat, chilly and costive with swollen lymphatic glands. Tendency towards obesity is marked in this remedy. This is due to malnutrition and imperfect assimilation. Hair is blonde with pale face and low-spirited person. In women, obesity is associated with habitual constipation and history of delayed menstruation. What pulsatilla is to puberty, graphitis is to be in climacteric. They are very irritable and very chilly person. If we will see the mind symptom of this remedy, then we can see the sadness predominate. Sadness become worse during music. Blandness in all spheres, mind, emotions and intellect. Mind is dull and lethargic. This much of dull that even the person cannot remember anything. So she or he has very poor memory for recent events also. Irresolution with emptiness of thinking. The patient is so nervous, timid. Also, he or she is chilly. So, there is fidgety while sitting at work because of nervousness and weakness of the mind, loss of memory. These are the symptoms which we can see in the mind of graphitis. Graphitis individuals seems to be very fat, but they are very unhealthy because they have deficient vital heat owing to deficient oxygenation of blood. That is why they suffer from anemia, weakness, chlorosis. They have great tendency or craving for open air. All carbon group medicine has this symptom. Unhealthy skin, every injury suppurates with discharge of watery, transparent and sticky fluid looking like semen, offensive, rough, hard, dry skin with little tendency to sweat. Graphitis is very useful when eruptions or discharges have disappeared suddenly from any cause and grave chronic phenomena have followed. Every injury suppurates, skin is dry, parchment-like. Absolutely devoid of moisture. Tendency to eczema with glutinous skinny sticky discharges. Eruption on the skin oozing out a thick honey-like fluid. Itching in skin with or without eruptions. Itching worse at night in warm of bed. Fissures at the end of fingers on nipples, labial commissures, anus, vulva, between toes. Recurrent herpes upon all parts of the body, especially about the anus, burning in all parts of the body. Old hard cicatrices soften up and go away under its action, especially those left by abscesses of mammae. Lumps in breast of suspicious appearance go away under the action of graphitis. Erysipelas with burning and stinging pain, crusta lactea, crust oozes a liquid fluid that lifts them up. Brittle nails crumble on slightest excuse. Cancerous development in all cicatrices is a strong feature of this remedy. They have skin affections, so they get aggravated in morning, night, cold air, before and during menses, and ameliorate by cold, open air, gastric complaints better by eating. Early stages of keloid and fibroma can be also cured from this remedy. The skin also affects the eyes. So there is eczema of lids, fissured, dryness of lids, blepharitis, eyelids red and swollen, intolerance of artificial light. The stomach complaints are also very important of graphitis because they have aversion to meat, sweets nauseates, hot drinks disagree, morning sickness during every menstruation, burning in stomach causing hunger, eructations difficult, constrictive pain in stomach. Stomach pain is temporarily relieved by eating. The female of graphitis has also menses so late with constipation, pale and scanty with tearing pains in epigastrium and itching before. Leucorrhea pale, thin, profuse, white, excoriating with great weakness of the back. Induration of ovaries, uterus and mammae, cancerous affections. This remedy has decided aversion to coitus. This is very important remedy for this symptom. If we will see the overall modalities, then we see that they are usually worse from warmth of night, during and after menstruation, better in the dark and wrapping up. This remedy is complementary of argentum nitricum, causticum, hypersulf, lycopodium, arsenic and tuberculinum. Thank you.